It's your boy Reynard Cayetano. In this video, I talk about Mico Palangka's issue. Mico Palangka's issue, kung alam nyo na, he passed away in December 9, 2019. Cause of death is depression. So mahirap talagang ma-depress, guys. So I'm always praying to God na sana malagpasan natin lahat ng mga pagsubok natin sa buhay. So always praying lang tayo, always praying lang tayo kay God. Always praying lang tayo kay God para malagpasan natin yung mga pagsubok natin sa buhay. So back into the topic. So Bea Alonso shared morning prayer for Mico Palangka. Mico Palangka, ex-girlfriend ni Bea. So, wait lang, tingnan natin yung news. To Bea Alonso shares prayer for morning after Mico Palangka fasting. Manila actress Bea Alonso on Wednesday shared a prayer for grief following the fasting of her former boyfriend and erstwhile co-star Mico Palangka. On Instagram, Alonso captioned a photo of candlelight with, "I just want to give and let the universe unfold its mystery. My prayers go out to the ones grieving and going through tough times, love and light," she wrote. So, namatay si Mico Palangka ng 41 years old. Natagpuan siyang patay sa building ng Santolan Town Plaza. So, rest in peace kay Mico Palangka, and then sana malagpasan ng pamilya niya to yung mga pinagdadaanan nila ngayon. Sana malagpasan nila. And then always, guys, keep praying tayo kay God kasi mahirap, sobrang hirap ma-depress. So kailangan talaga kakabit natin si God sa mga gagawin nating plano. Kailangan nandyan si God sa puso natin para malagpasan natin yung mga pagsubok na dadaan sa atin. So thank you for watching, guys. Kung nagustuhan nyo tong video na to, don't forget to like and share and subscribe and hit the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga videos na ilalabas natin. So peace out.